Yep. Oh boy. Look at the storm here. Sky just turned like black all of a sudden. Power's been going off and on, off and on.
And that means the car will go off. That means the car will go off.
Look at the trees. Oh, there's the derby car hood.
Can I just go home? The storm is passing.
Yep. Power's off. Lights flickered. Ah, look at this. This guy just stopped on the side of the road there to clear up some brush. But check us out. Blew the whole tree off right into the, blew the tree over. There's the fire hall. There's the 401 and everybody's kind of wondering what to do. Well, I'm gonna go help this guy. There's the municipality truck behind me. This guy, he's just all these people think he's with the municipality or something, but yeah, I just went and helped him out. He just was doing some stumping in town, and all these guys are waiting to do whatever. I think there's some more damage up there, up ahead. More trees came down. Look at, they got that one kind of cleaned up fast. Look at, they're doing that one up there. But yeah, fire department got called out to this again. But yeah, the power line was down right where that house was. So yeah, it looks like they got everything under control here. Hard to see that glare. Can't see anything.
Well, they just got that.
Yeah, it's the fire department and everybody's out cleaning up.
Yep. Because all the trees fell down on this.
All the trees fell down. Oh man, look at this. More trees over there. More tree over here. Look at that. Just look at that. Let's look at that. Holy. Well, you just gotta stand there and take a look at that. Well, I think we can sneak through here.
Ah. Scratch.
Yep, we just snuck through right there. Man, oh man. Well, another tree down over there. A lot of branches everywhere. Just trying to get home.
Please, please.
Yeah, he stopped me when I went to go grab that one tree. He had some gloves on. He's like, "Oh, I'm insulated. You're not."